I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Text-to-speech, off, enables narration of on-screen text. Left.
I suppose it's the fireflies and all. She needed her to make something. Maybe I was starting to buy cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right. He found the fence. Tell her they want you to make her care. The old age. He would kill her.
Stop.
What are you doing? I won't let you take that. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
Where's Ellie now?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her. Her and here didn't mean nothing.
She believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Thank you.
It's okay. No. You go on.
Sure.
Now, what we were talking about. Can you say I've done different? Take it to the grave if I have to.
Early.
Jesus. Give me a heart attack.
Try it.
Hey. What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are talking about how impressed they are with how well you're helping out.
Good.
Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke. I thought about you. Shooting, I forgot it. Something about a clock.
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
I'm gonna get out of your hair, I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing deep.
Money.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
You surely use force you with you. I found myself. I try sometimes, you see, to make this pain away. All stolen missing parts. I've no need for any more. I can see how I you to go. He's a few.
That didn't suck.
I'll take what I can. She's yours.
No. No. I don't know the first thing about Lily.
What do you say tomorrow night? First lesson.
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside of eating the clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb. Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
Bridget, quite a night after I left.
I She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this was...
We're broken up 1 week and you make me go, my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up.
Stuff together, we're already late.
All's fine. Sure. Hey, is Joel up?
No, we're forced to be infected out north. I'm sending him to tell me out there.
Sucks.
Yeah. Can't imagine we got much sleep.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
Oh, what?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a... not so nice one.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
Then you got mad at Joel. That part confused you.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
This is about Seth.
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw him.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so... we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are...
I know. It was just... I didn't want you to think...
Ellie. We're cool. No.
Thanks. Hey, what time? You're good, Scrooge.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some bricks?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's gonna come. You want to see me? I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me.
Please.
Seth.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dina are headed out. We'll do some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, You said.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bacon sandwiches.
Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
That's fine. Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many types of infectives.
Of course. I was going to check out the Creek Trail. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the Creek Trail? Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec? So, look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Oh, yeah.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
Fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry to cry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Hey, just give me a minute!
Get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out! Hi!
How long?
Whew. Hey.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it.
I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing. And I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
I don't know, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentence.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Oh, well. Hey, because you're a chick.
You wanna?
Yeah. You ask for it. Turn around, you little shit. Oh, shit. Oh, you're not. Sucker,
that kid.
Yeah.
Yeah, you better run.
You better run.
Eat that.
Oh, back here!
Fuck yeah! I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom.
God dang it.
See you.
No.
I'm gonna come up there and fight you, like, for real.
Uh-huh. Oh, suck it!
No,
you shit!
You better hide
in your face.
Oh, what a shot. I know where you are,
Alex. Eat snow. Oh. Out there. Eat your
yeah. How's it feel?
Yeah. No. Get away with
me. Get your mom.
All right.
All right. We actually have some work to do. Scram. I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the Creek Trail. He's gonna leave Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you find us together. You're gonna like this one.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Who's here?
Come on.
I decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. On your routes. Mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, come back. Be smart about it. All right. Good going.
Yeah.
What were you dreaming about?
You're talking.
Drink her.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I'm gonna show you something.
Why?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
Yeah, it's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's got.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
See Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories. So.
Well, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
Not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you. If you can do it, I can do it.
Ouch.
Again, I'll be as graceful as you.
Barely.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on. Hey, eyes on me. Abby, stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Listen.
I made it.
Holy shit. That's not a beauty.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I need you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. There's electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
You're done.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Well, we can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you? Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
Everyone else is going to want to turn back.
We can convince him, right? Fucking you, I couldn't count on you.
Happy. All you want. Not anymore. Hey.
Don't.
See you back at the lodge.